Richard Petty, Ken Squire saying so long from Daytona Beach, where Sterling Marlin has won the Daytona 500. We'll take you now to Ann Arbor, Michigan for the remainder of the Indiana-Michigan game.